Then at 6:25 p.m., police responded to a shooting in the Chickasaw neighborhood. Police say a woman was shot in the arm on Greenwood Avenue. The woman was found on South 45th Street. The woman told police that she and another woman met a man to sell him merchandise. Police say the man tried to rob the women. The alleged robber shot the woman while she was trying to get away. The woman is expected to survive. Police are still looking for the suspect.